scream. Yes, he really is that frightening. It's Vernon Kay.
And welcome to All Star Family Fortunes, the show where we ask 100 people a range of everyday questions. This week, I've been out and done the survey myself one more time. I asked 100 men, name something you might suck up with a Hoover. 85 blokes said spiders, 14 blokes said hamsters, and one bloke, bless him, he said, I don't care, just call me a doctor. The aim of the game is very simple. Two families have got to guess the top answers to the surveys we've carried out. Get them right and they could win up to £30,000 for a charity of their choice. But get them wrong and they'll hear this. Tonight's families are all ready to go and all I can say is they should have gone before we started the show. Are you ready to meet them?
Yes!
See if you can guess who picks up the bill in this house.
Vernon, welcome to our home. I'm Natasha, his girlfriend, and this is India, our daughter. Please come on in.
Hi, I'm Roz, his mum.
I'm Gary, his dad.
Our son really wanted to become a footballer, and he even had trials for Tottenham.
I'm Lily, his grandmother. And when he was growing up, he was football crazy. His ideal footballer was Paul Gascoigne. I even bleached his hair blonde to look like him.
Wow! He's best known as playing Carl Pascoe in Footballers' Wives. However, now he's turned to the old Bill and he's currently playing PC Will Fletcher.
Right, what's going on here then?
Thanks for popping by, Vernon. We all look playing Family Fortunes. Bye!
It can only be one man. Give it up for Mr. Gary Lucy! Hiya, Gary.
How you doing, Vernon? Nice
very
to
good,
you.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to have you on the show. Gary,
thank you.
Lovely to see you.
And you.
Gary, where have you brought your family from?
Newry, Northern Ireland. Brighton. And unfortunately, the rest of us from Essex.
There's a lot of white stilettos and convertible courtiers in the audience tonight. Gary, please introduce me to your family.
This is my nan, Lily.
Hi, Lily.
Yeah, hi, Vernon.
This is my girlfriend, Natasha.
Hi, Natasha.
Hi, Vernon.
This is my mum, Roz.
Hi, Roz.
Hi, Vernon.
My dad, Gary Senior.
Hi, Gary Senior. Yeah. Gary Junior, what charity are you playing for tonight?
The Haven House Hospice. It's a children's hospice, our local one.
Good luck. Give them a big round of applause. The Lucy family. Now, everybody knows you need two families to play Family Fortune, so are you ready to meet our second family? See if you can guess who tossed the bouquet in this family.
Hi, Vernon. Welcome to Birmingham. I'm Kathy, her mum.
And I'm Sharon, her sister.
Coming into our home.
I'm Luke, her nephew.
And I am Dara.
I'm Craig, her brother-in-law. She had a successful modelling career before moving into presenting. And I forgot what to do then. Just drop it. Like that.
She has a dreadful habit of burping in public. I don't know where she gets it from. Pardon? Oh, sorry.
She recently married her rock star boyfriend in a star-studded bash, and I haven't had a bust up yet.
Thanks for missing our hands, Vernon. We can't wait to play Family Fortunes.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Emma Griffiths. Hi, Emma.
Hello, Vernon.
How are you?
I'm good.
Very good, thank you.
Good.
Yeah. Good to have your family on the show.
Yeah, they're very excited.
Where have you brought your family from?
They have come from Birmingham.
I was going to say never mind, but it's ever so popular in the audience. Please, Emma, introduce me to your family.
This is Matt, my husband.
Hi, Matt.
Hello, Alex.
This is Kathy, my mum.
Hi, Kathy.
Hello, Vernon.
I can see where you get your good looks from.
She'll be feeling your bum later. She likes young men. This is Sharon.
Sod later. Gotta go now. Come on. Hi, Sharon.
Hello, Vernon.
Oh, sorry, this is Craig, my brother-in-law.
Hi, Craig. Now, Emma, what charity are you playing for tonight?
We are playing for Breast Friends, which is the breast cancer charity at the hospital my parents work at.
Good luck. Good luck to the Griffiths family. I've got a pocket full of questions and our families have got a head full of... Well, let's find out, shall we? Gary and Emma, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Gary, Emma, Emma, Gary, one hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Good luck. Deep breath. Here we go. A single money, every point's worth a pound. Looking for the top six answers. We surveyed 100 people. But were they dimwits? That's what we're all going to find out. Name a part of the body that moves when you laugh. Emma.
Your face.
Our survey says... Yes. Head. We've got the top answer. Gary, what do you think the top answer is? Name a part of the body that moves when you laugh.
Shoulders.
Our survey says... Well done. Do you want to play off pass, Gary?
Pass.
Oh, he's got a pass! He's gone tactical. Oh. Emma, go back to your family. Gary, you join your family. Start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Now, Matt, how long have you known Emma?
4 years.
4 years?
Yes.
So you may or may not have seen pictures like this little beauty. So cute! You're the one on the right, of course. So cute! Oh, bless you. And then what age did you start modelling?
What's the little hair about?
Beautiful.
17.
17? But did you always aspire to be a model?
No.
I think you did.
Did I?
Because you were into a beauty regime at such a young age. Take a look at this. Cucumbers on the eyes, looking good there, relaxing with the old tunes on. Shame about the hair, though, Emma.
It was cool in the 80s.
Yeah, rocking out. Well done. Right, Matthew.
Yeah.
Name a part of the body that moves when you laugh.
Your stomach.
Your stomach, good answer, but is it up there? Let's have a look. Our survey says... Well done, top answer. Well done, Matt. Congratulations. Hey, Kathy.
Your mouth.
Your mouth. Mm-hmm. Your mouth moves when you laugh, of course it does, but is it up there? Our survey says... It is. Well done. We're in a really good position. We've got three lives left. We're looking for two more answers. What do you think?
Eyes.
Your eyes. I think that's called blinking. You're saying your eyes, our survey says. Oh, it's not there, unlucky, you've lost a life. Craig.
False teeth.
Name a part of the body that moves when you laugh, your false teeth. No wonder you're here at the end. Our survey says. Not there, unlucky. Get ready, Lucy family. We might be coming over there. You might get the chance to steal. Pressure's on you now, Emma. Two answers is what we're looking for. We've got one life left.
Tongue?
Tongue. Our survey says... It's not there, unlucky. Gary, what do you think?
Neck.
Your neck. Roz?
Boobs.
Your boobs? Good girl. Natasha?
Your eyes.
Your eyes. Lily?
Your arm, your elbows.
Gary?
I would say, I would have said arms as well, but I'm not going to go with that one. I'm going to go with... I'm going to go with neck.
Your neck? You're going to go for neck?
We know, we've had eyes, haven't we?
Yeah, you've given me an answer. I've got to accept it. Gary, you're going to go for your neck for the steal from the Griffiths family. Our survey says... It's not there! Well done! Well done, Emma! Nervous. Right, let's take a look at those missing answers. The sixth most popular answer was... Cheeks. Your cheeks. And the fifth most popular answer was... Your boobs! You said it, Ross! Right, at the end of the first round, the losers have yet to score. But in the lead with 83, it's the Griffiths family. Now, don't worry. We all know you're not stupid, Gary. Don't worry. Join us after the break with more Family Fortunes. Welcome back to Family Fortunes. Tonight it's Gary Lucy and his family versus Emma Griffiths and her family. It's the Battle of the Beautiful People.
Thanks very much.
So far, the Lucys have yet to score, but in the lead with 83, it's the Griffiths. All right, Lily and Matt, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Lily, this is Matt. Matt, this is Lily. Lily, have you got any busted albums? You didn't think so. One hand by your buzzer. One hand by your buzzer. That's it. One hand behind your back. Good girl. Are you ready, Matthew?
I'm ready.
I wonder who's going to press the button first. Surveyed 100 people looking for the top 5 answers. Name another word for trousers. Unlucky, Lily.
Sorry.
Heartless wench, you, Matthew. What do you think, Matt?
Slacks.
Sorry. It's not, it's rubbish. Slacks, Lily. Slacks. Matthew, slacks. Matt's saying slacks, our survey says.
Slacks. Oh,
it's
there.
It's only the second most popular answer, Lily. There's a top answer up there. What do you think? Name another word for trousers.
Pants.
Pants.
Yeah. Pants.
The same pants. Our survey says. The old girl did beating. Well done, Lily. Yeah. Now, Lily, do you want to play or pass?
What'll I do? Play?
No, whatever you want to do.
What do you want to do?
I can wait as well. Well, I play. I may as well play.
Yeah, play. Good girl. All right, Matt, go back and join your family. Lily, you go and stand between Gary and Natasha. Well done, we're going to play. There we go, go on. That's it.
Well done.
Well done, Lily, good girl.
You did right, yeah.
Now, earlier on, Lily, you said that you dyed Gary's hair blonde because he was a big fan of Paul Gascoigne. Is that right?
I didn't dye it. Dress out on her.
OK.
She knew lots of other things, but she
didn't. Oh, I've done other things on you, yeah.
Well, when you're a young... when you're a young lad, Gary, Paul Gascoigne was your idol, weren't he?
Yeah, one of my idols.
So much so that you wanted to look like him. Take a look at this with you, with your dyed blonde hair.
Thanks very much.
Okay, you got there, Gary.
A few spots going on there as well.
Yeah. Well done, Lily. Now, Natasha, what do you think? Name another word for trousers.
Strides.
Strides. Let's see if it's up there. You're saying strides, our survey says. Well done. You've won a prize. Take a look at this, because it's coming on with you tonight.
Chill out, Natasha. You've just won a luxury weekend to Scotland's newest swanky resort, North Castle Hotel and Spa at Crieff. Yes, you're going to be lording it up all the way with face and body treatments. Bonanza!
Great prize. Right, Roz, name another word for trousers.
Kecks.
Kecks. Let's have a look. Is it up there? Our survey says... Well done. Well done. Looking for one more answer, Gary. You've got 3 lives left. What do you think, Gary?
Shorts.
Shorts. Trousers, shorts, shorts, trousers. Our survey says... It's not the unlucky Gary. Gary Jr., what do you think?
How about jodhpurs?
Jodhpurs?
Right? Yeah.
You're saying jodhpurs. Our survey says... It's not the unlucky. Lily, you've got one answer to find. You've got one life left. What do you think?
For trousers.
Name another word for trousers. We've had pants, slacks, strides, kecks. What do you think?
No other than here. Pants, slacks. Never heard of kecks either.
Oh, you've been timed out, I'm afraid. Which means you get one of these, Lily. Wow. Oh, unlucky. Griffiths family. What do you think, Craig?
I'll go for jeans.
Jeans, Sharon?
Bottoms.
Bottoms, Kathy?
Bottoms,
Matt?
Chinos.
Chinos, Emma?
Oh.
You can have one of them or one of your own.
I'm going to have one of them because I can't think of any others.
That's the best way out.
I'm going to go with... jeans.
She's going jeans for the steal. Oh, not very popular with our audience. You're going for?
Bottoms.
You're going for?
Jeans.
Our survey says for the steal. It's not there. done, Gary. Congratulations, you won the point.
Coming up with zero, eh?
Well, yeah, it's better than zero. Let's see if our studio audience were right. The answer we were looking for was... Butter! Well done, our studio audience. Congratulations. It's all square at the end of round two. The Griffiths have 83 and the Lucys have 83. Prize money is about to get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger as it's double money. Natasha and Kath, come and join me as we play Family Fortunes. Natasha, Kathy, Natasha. Good luck. Name something that people take to bed with them. Kathy.
Teddy.
A teddy bear. You're saying a teddy bear, our survey says. Well done. Third most popular answer, but it's not the top answer. What do you think, Natasha?
Hot water bottle.
Hot water bottle. For control of the board, you're saying a hot water bottle. Our survey says... Well done. Do you want to play or pass, Natasha?
No. You're
going to play? OK. Kathy, go back to your family, start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Rose, what do you think? Name something that people take to bed with them.
Book.
A book? Do you do a lot of reading, Rose?
Yes.
In bed?
Yes.
OK, let's hope so. You're saying a book. Our survey says... Yes! Well done! Top answer, and that noise, Roz, means you've won a prize. Congratulations, Roz, you've won this.
Get ready to wrap up nice and warm, Roz, because you and a friend are heading off to the Austrian Alps for a week of skiing. Yes, thanks to DirectSki.com, you're going to be bombing it down the slopes by day and resting your head in the Tyrolean resort of Niederauer by night. Danke schön!
Well done, Roz, that's a great prize. Gary, what do you think?
Drink.
A drink. People take a drink with them to bed. Our survey says... Well done. Well done. One answer to find, Gary. You've got all three lives intact. They're looking good. Name something that people take to bed with them.
Their partner.
Their partner. You're saying partner. Our survey says for the full board and the clean sweep. Yeah! So at the end of the first double money round, the scores are the Griffiths have 83, but in the lead with 273, it's the Lucys. Let's welcome our fourth family members, Roz and Sharon, for the final round of double money. Sharon, Roz, Roz, Sharon. One hand by your buzzer, one hand behind your back. Well done, ladies. Surveyed 100 people looking for the top five answers. Double money, every point with twice the price. Name something that people get stuck in. Ross.
Lift.
A lift. You ever been stuck in a lift?
No.
No. All right, it's all right, don't worry. Hey, Melinda Messenger got stuck in one and she peed in it. What? One of the answers on this show. You're saying a lift. Our survey says... Well done. You want to play or pass?
Pass.
You're going to pass. All right, go back to your family, Ross. Start conferring. You might get the chance to steal. Craig. What do you think? This is an important round for you. It's double money. It's the final round.
Traffic.
You're saying stuck in traffic. Our survey says... Well done! Well done, Craig. And that noise means you've won a prize. Congratulations, pal. You've won this.
Craig, something fishy's going on here because you've just bagged yourself all of this fancy fishing gear. Yes, with all of this get-up, you'll be enjoying relaxing weekends, casting your line and reeling in a big one. And it's all thanks to Latham's Porter Hire. Off the hook!
Hello, Craig. What do you think, Emma? Name something that people get stuck in.
A problem.
Get you, Griffiths. Thinking outside the box, I like that. Not just beautiful, but clever as well. You're saying...
Problem.
Our survey said... Yes, well done. Look at it, Rox. Matt, what do you think?
The mud.
Stuck in the mud?
Yeah.
Thanks. Yes. Yes. Yes! Come on! Yeah! Let's go mental! Stuck in the mud! Our survey says... Well done. Well done, Matt. Kathy, what do you think?
Stuck in a car.
You're on such a roll.
Stuck in a car?
Yeah.
I'm not laughing.
Aren't you? You were saying stuck in a car. Our survey says... Unlucky, Kathy. Sharon, what do you think?
A queue.
Stuck in a queue. You've got two lives left. We're looking for one answer. It's the fifth most popular, which is always the most difficult. You're saying stuck in a queue for the full board. Clean sweep. Our survey says... It's not there. Get ready, Lucy family. You might get the chance to steal. Craig, what do you think?
A marriage.
Is that from experience?
No, no.
No? Stuck in a marriage. Our survey says for the full board. It's not the unlucky. Gary, what do you think?
In a hole.
Stuck in a hole. Roz?
Chewing gum.
Stuck in chewing gum. Natasha?
Stuck in the house.
Stuck in the house. Lily?
Stuck in a tunnel or in a train or
stuck
something.
Stuck in a tunnel, yeah. Gary?
I'm going to go with my mum this time. Yeah, chewing gum.
Chewing gum.
Stuck on chewing gum.
Is that not what you said? Is that what you said?
Yeah. I could be stuck on chewing gum.
Do you not agree with that? No. What do you think he should have chose?
Well, I said mine. Stuck in the tunnel.
Stuck in the tunnel.
In the train, wasn't it?
In the train, in the train.
Yeah, stuck in the train, in the tunnel.
Yeah.
But he went for chewing gum. I know. You're saying chewing gum. For the steal from the Griffiths, so our survey says for the game. It's not there. Unlucky. Well done, Emma. Well done, Emma. Let's take a look at that missing answer. The fifth most popular answer was. So quick. Right, at the end of the main game, the Griffiths have 251, but the winners tonight with 273, it's the Lucy family. Well done, Gary. Congratulations, losers. Well done, Lily. Superb. Great team mascot. You're going to be playing our big money final in just a moment. But in the meantime, we've got to say au revoir,
au revoir
to the Griffiths family. Commiserations. Emma, they've been great sports. Give them a big round of applause. When nobody leaves here empty-handed on Family Fortunes, you've won 251 points. We're going to times that by 10 and turn it into cash, which means you've won how much, Emma?
2,510.
Yes! Well done. You'd be surprised how many people can't do that. And Craig, you won that fishing tackle as well.
Yes, thank
well
you.
Well done. Get your tackle out, see what bites. Now, Emma, what charity were you playing for?
It's Breast Friends, which is a breast cancer charity at the hospital my parents work at.
I'm sure they'll appreciate that cash. Well done. You've been great sports. Give them a big round of applause. The Griffiths family. Gary. You're going to get a chance to play for 30 grand, but you can't play on your own. Now, which family member are you going to play with?
I'm going to go with my mum, Roz.
All right, give it up for Roz and Gary. Come on. Join us after the break when Roz and Gary play for £30,000 for his charity. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back to Family Fortunes. Now, before the break, we saw Gary Lucy's family win the main game, which means it's now their chance at a shot for 30 grand. Gary's backstage. You can't see or hear us, so we can call him whatever we want, Roz, can't we? And Roz is going to play big money. Let's go. Good luck, Roz.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you 5 questions. If you can't think of an answer, just say pass. We'll come to it at the end if we've got time. Your time starts when I finish your first question. Are you feeling all right?
My heart's going bang, bang.
You'll be all right. Just say the first thing that comes into your head, and then we'll get some really stupid answers. Can I have 15 seconds on the clock, please? Good luck, Ross. Name an outdoor ball game.
Football.
Name something you paint.
The walls.
Name a bird that swims.
A duck.
Name something that smells nice.
Perfume.
Name a kind of tax.
Income tax.
Well done. Well done, Ross.
Oh,
well done, indeed. You did excellent.
See, you were nervous for no reason.
Right, Roz, if we get 200 points, we'll give you £10,000 for your charity. If you get all five top answers, we'll give you a further 20 grand, which means tonight you've got the chance of winning £30,000 for your charity. Good luck. Name an outdoor ball game. You said football, our survey said. 39, great start. Well done. Name something you paint. You said walls. Our survey said 32. What a cracking start. Well done, Ross. Name a bird that swims. You said duck. Our survey said 35. Wow, 106. Name something that smells nice. You said, depends which one you wear. Our survey says 37. So far, all of your answers have been 30 points or more. That's unbelievable. Well done, we only need 57. Go on in a minute if this is massive. Name a kind of tax. You said income. Our survey said amazing. Well done, Mark, with a kiss. Excellent. Go back, join your family. Let's clear the board and welcome back Gary Lucy.
Nervous.
Oh, good luck, Murray.
Really?
Yeah.
That bad?
Well, I can tell you, you only need to get 19 points.
19?
For £10,000. Your mum got 181. She was absolutely outstanding. I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You've got 20 seconds because it's a little bit more difficult. If you can't think of an answer, say pass. We'll come to it at the end if we've got time.
OK.
If you give me an answer that your mum's already given me, you'll hear this noise. I'll ask you for another answer. Good luck, Gary.
Thank you.
Good luck. Can we see Rosie's answers on the screen and can have 20 seconds on the clock? Name an outdoor ball game.
Rugby.
Name something you paint.
Picture.
Name a bird that swims.
Pass.
Name something that smells nice.
Aftershave.
Name a kind of tax. Another answer.
Perfume.
Another answer.
Flowers.
Name a kind of tax.
Income.
Another one.
Road tax.
We'll give you that. Well done. Well done, Gary. So, as always on Family Fortunes, if you get 200 points, we'll give you 10 grand. If you get all five top answers, we'll give you £30,000. Just remind us what your charity was.
It's Haven House Children's Hospice.
It's the one near you?
Yeah.
Local one?
Local one.
Good luck, Gary. You need 19 for 10 grand. Name an outdoor ball game. You said rugby. Our survey said 6. Keeping us on the edge of our seats. Is football the top answer? Yes. Name something you paint. You said a picture. It's got to be 13 or more for £10,000. Good luck. Our survey said... Yeah! Well done, Gary.
Thanks very much.
Well done, pal. We're playing for 30 grand now. We've already banked £10,000. Is walls the top answer? Brilliant. That's what we like to see. Name a bird that swims, you passed. You didn't get a chance to go back to it, so I'm afraid you get one of these. Is duck the top answer? Yes, well done. Well done, Ros. Name something that smells nice, you said. Flowers, our survey said. 28. The scores are relevant now because we're looking for those top answers. Is perfume the top answer? Yes, well done. It's all down to the last question. The last question was, name a kind of tax. You said income tax. Your mum had already said that. Then you said, just in time, by the way, road tax. Our survey said... 23. Well done. Income tax got 38. For £30,000... Is income tax the top answer? Yes! Come on, man! Well done, Gary. Well done, Paul. Well done, Natasha. Come on in. Well done, Rob. Well done, Lily. Well done, Gary. Excellent. Well done. Brilliant. Well done. Can you stand here? That's it. Excellent. You've been absolutely brilliant. Give them a big round of applause. They just won 30 grand. Well done, Ross. Great performance. And let's not forget, Natasha, you won the hotel and spa trip. So congratulations. And the skiing trip as well. Well done, Ross. You've got a broken leg. I'll go. Get your broken leg. How are you feeling?
Yeah, great.
Oh, fantastic.
Fantastic.
Really, I'm sure the hospice will really appreciate that 30 grand. Harry, well done. Well done, the Lucy family. Give them a big round of applause. Big thanks to both of our families tonight. Join us next time when we play Family Fortunes. Good night.